Kiss Me Patient when we're reacting to TXT's Can't You See Me, and I'm actually really excited for this. I heard the mini already, not this song, but the other songs. I'd say Eternally is definitely my favorite, but the songs are really, really good. Drama, it was called Drama, I believe. That was also a super good song. I just think the whole mini was pretty solid, and TXT are known for putting out really good songs. Like, Our Summer was my favorite song from their first EP, and then they put out the album, and Runaway, even though it was the title, I'd say it was definitely my favorite, what was it called? And Can't We Just Leave the Monster Alive was really good as well. But Runaway is, like, one of my favorite boy group songs of all time. It's such a freaking good song. So I have very, very, very high expectations for this title, and I feel like they're going to be fulfilled. So I'm super excited to hear this. I don't know if I said this already, but Bumgyu is my bias. My record, I don't really think I have one, honestly. I'd maybe say my record is Taehyun. No. My record is Yeonjun. But yeah, I'm super excited to listen to this. I feel like they're not gonna let me down. They're just very, very good at putting out good tracks. So I'm so freaking excited. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Period. Literally. Oh my god, their videos are always so good. Like, the story videos I put out. Beautiful. Oh my god, it's Runaway! That song! That was such a good... I have that album. Oh, I love you. Oh my god, oh my god. Kai looks so grown. They're so young. I'm, like, intimidated. This is good as shit. Holy crap. What'd you do that for? I'm just blowing his bubble. That's boring. Oh my god, I love this house. There's guests in their backyard. Bet. Ooh. Oh my god. Ooh, it's dance. Throw the lid. Oh, he's so cute. I love this house. Oh my god, they're such good group dances. Such good group dances. Oh, this is so nice. What? What is happening? Sir. I love this video so much, oh my god. It's so, like, wholesome, like, low-key. Bump, you keeps doing cute shit, I'm gonna lose my mind. What? Okay, y'all making a mess of this beautiful house. I cannot accept this. Oh wow, that transition, holy crap. Wow. Oh my god, this is such a good song. I already put this above Crown. I love Crown. So it's like Runaway, this, and Crown. Oh my god. They look so freaking good in those outfits. Y'all made a mess of this beautiful house. I'm about to drool. Hold on. Oh my god. I like low-key got chills right now. With goosebumps. Oh my god. They look so fun in this video, but oh my god, this is such a good song. I wanna, like, rewatch the video. Oh, sir. Oh my god, that video, like, I loved the song. The song I love to death. I freaking love that song. It's such a good song. Such a good song. Their titles are so good. I don't know why they keep putting out good titles. Like, it's nothing. Like, they're just putting it out. Like, it's nothing. They're just putting out banger after banger. I don't understand. But, that video, there's something about it. Like, I know there was, like, a deep underlying meaning or whatever, because it was, like, you looked up, it was red everywhere, and it was on fire, and they were just having a good time, like, a second beforehand. So, like, obviously something's going on. It's a little deep. But like, aside from that, like, when they were chilling on the couch and stuff and watching on the TV, I mean, I freaking loved the video. It was really nice. It was, like, kind of like a little movie to watch, like a tiny little movie. It was really well produced, obviously. It's going to be. But, it was just so enjoyable to watch, which is why when I love music videos that are like that. And they're always, TXT music videos are always really enjoyable to watch. They've just been getting better, though. Like, the movie, it's like a movie and everything. I freaking loved it. God, I don't remember what song it was. It was for, one of their songs. My cat. I think it was from Magic Island that had the music video, the beautiful music video. That freaking video was gorgeous. That was such a nice thing to watch. So, yeah, I freaking love that. I freaking love TXT. They're, like, never disappointing. They are never disappointing. Ever. A freaking legend. And Bumview, ugh, so freaking cute. Love that man. So thank you guys for watching. My social media is in the description. If you want to follow, you can. If you want to like, you can like. If you want to subscribe, you can subscribe. Also, my Instagram's down here. If you want to follow, you can. Okay, bye guys.